Okay then, let's go to Matlock. Hi guys, welcome back. And I should be in my shed on this Saturday morning, but I just can't be bothered. I'm all alone, all by myself, nobody with me, feeling blue. So just get the bike out and go down Matlock and blow my blues away. Why not? I think the first thing to do is get some petrol, don't you? Any of my patrons, can I have £10 please for some petrol? Cheers. Ignorant git. Suppose he was concentrating on trying not to be invisible. Okay, he looks an happy chappy. Right. Thank you. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Joe. Oh, it's a bit windy. Woo. It's a bit breezy around the old canoodles. The windmill's not working though. When you get into the countryside, I always say it, don't I? Look at this fucking lot. Whoa. Go this side, I think it's safer. On and the big beard. We're not letting the British through. No, the fuck the British. Oh, fuck the British, man. We're not letting the British through. Cheers, buddy. Thank you. I know I'm invisible, but good eyes. Hello. This very bike in this very spot, no, not quite here, just here, on this turning. Of course, we're all queuing up down here. Me and my missus were on the outside, overtaking nice and slow. And then this indicator comes on, all of a sudden. And as soon as the indicator come on, the car was in the middle of the road. Put my anchors on as fast as and hard as I could. Managed to avoid the car, but couldn't keep my balance. And we both went down on the floor. And my camera wasn't working. That was 2 years ago. Don't you look where you're going? I had my indicator on. What? Got to be a jumping jack flash to read that indicator that fucking quick. Yes, me and my missus were in the middle of the road on the floor. Can you believe it? All he could say was, "Didn't you see my indicator?" "Yeah, I saw your indicator. That's why I locked my brakes on." "Still managed to fucking miss you, you dozy bastard. Don't you use your fucking mirrors?" "Pardon my French, but I'm getting mad now. It's all coming back to me." Scratched all my exhaust and that was it. Well, that bent lever there, my bent brake lever, that's when that happened. You probably noticed my front lever is bent. I'm going to put in at the green bus. Still call it the green bus, but the green bus disappeared years ago. Put in at the green bus and stretch my legs. I'm getting a bit stiff. It's like there's a few people in there. This look, here's the lovely bridge and the lovely water. Woo! Why do we always think water's lovely? If you go underneath it and stay there too long, it kills you. Thank you. You're wobbling a bit. Nice day for a wobble. Is there any way to poke? Doesn't look like it, does it? take it, the seats aren't very comfortable. After about 4 hours, after about 4 hours you've had enough.
The normal scooter seats,
I mean the dual seat ones, after about 50 now, nobody wants to be sat there on it. Put some of them on. Far better.
Ready, right?
It's
wicked, isn't it? You get all your bits on if you find them all.
Not most of it, but yeah,
I was a young boy. A school teacher bought into school. A moped engine. And he put it into the workshop twice. And then he started it up with an old piece of rope. And the smell and the sound changed my life forever.
Thank you.
I see you in another life, brother.